can check the anvil down, please.
Yeah, sure.
I might not have enough levels either, as well.
Alright, enderpearl, gold.
Yeah, I need 5 levels.
Gold. I've got 9.
You have 5 levels?
I've got 9. Give me a...
Oh, Q. Great teamwork.
Because I just replaced that and used my levels, you get the one that I've been using, which is almost broken. Well, not almost broken. It's got some damage on it. Oh.
It's got 2.75 attack damage.
I'm
gonna brew up some more speed as well. Did you use your speed?
No. I used my strength.
Okay, I used my speed.
Okay, well...
Wait, I used strength as well. I checked the strength on you.
No, I did you? I thought I'd use my own. Okay, sorry, mistake.
Did you use one?
I used my own strength, yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna have to brew some more strength.
I've got 1 strength left.
Yeah, I don't have any.
Right, do you have any flint? Yeah, there's some flint in there. I need some more flint, though. I'm gonna make I'll make a shovel and get one. Because I've got 31 arrows. Oh, 31
feathers. That's us orange team now. That's nice.
You know, I'm gonna make a diamond shovel. Because I've got 1 diamond. I'm not gonna use it for anything else. There we go.
Did I say GG? Yeah, I did.
I think so. I didn't. I don't play that way. I don't offer congratulations and stuff. It was not a good game. She died.
Can you check me a speed?
What?
Can you check me a speed so I don't have to brew some more?
Oh, crap. Someone's shooting at me.
I see.
No. That took a 3 hearts.
Okay, so here's the plan. We're going to blockade because I cannot be bothered running away.
I can't even see them. Where the frack are they?
I cannot be bothered running away, so we're blockading. All good?
Yeah, sure, but I don't know where they are. I'm trying to see them. Oh, I see them. It's... Yeah. I think it's, Sparks. Well, it's because they're behind the jungle tree. See on the other side of the water, there's that one lonely tree on the side of a... On, like, the very edge of... Whoa, that was close. It is Sparks. He's got a cape on. It's,
you know, Monkey,
yep.
We don't need to
shoot
back at
them. I hit him.
Monkey.
Yo.
Well, nice job anyway. We don't need to shoot back at them. If we hide, then they have to come to us.
True, but we can shoot them. And we might as well.
We could. We also don't have to.
True, but I want to. Ooh.
Where are you?
Oh, great.
I see you.
I'm here. But he's kind of got me in a position where I'm going to die. Let's jump up here.
Die?
Well, almost. Yeah. They're shooting, still.
Don't forget your instant health too, by the way.
Oh, crap, yeah. Thank you.
That's an idea. Oh, okay. What if we... If they start charging at us, we throw the poison?
Yeah, at them.
So we just wait here. They have to come to us. Don't shoot the tree.
Didn't exactly mean to.
They come to us, we throw the poison. Oh, they just revealed exactly where they are. Okay. I don't care if they know where we are.
Yeah, that's a
good trick. What strength?
Okay. Thank you.
I've got 2 on me.
Right. I want to get some more gravel for more arrows. I've got 18 left, but I've got 31.
I've got 17.
Oh, wait, I've got
gravel. So maybe just don't shoot anymore?
I've got gravel on me. Sorry. Let's break some.
Oh, I've got armor on me. What do I need? Protection 1. Okay, I'm gonna combine some armor. Okay, protection 2 armor. How many levels do you have?
4.
Could you combine some armor? Well, you could combine some armor for yourself.
I don't think I can with the levels I've got.
Where are they? I don't know where they are anymore. And that's a bad sign.
Just keep an eye out while I get this with you.
Well, I don't know where they are.
Yeah, but I'm saying just keep an eye out, like, in general. Just keep looking around.
Alright. They have some gold ore on them. I'm not keeping an eye out. I really should.
Yeah, you really should. Otherwise, we'll get taken from behind. Sometimes it's nice. Not often.
Is there anything in this chest that you want? Otherwise, I think we should maybe leave. And move on.
One sec.
You made a diamond shovel.
Yeah.
Do they not have any diamonds on them?
No, they had one diamond. No, sorry, they didn't have any diamonds at all. Makashi.
Anything in the chest that you want? I have an ender pearl. Do you have an ender pearl?
No.
Okay.
I don't think we should leave them the stuff that we've left in either. Like the armor that's enchanted. In case they don't have the stuff to make it.
Oh, you have the flint and steel.
Yeah, I've got flint and steel.
So, if you burn it.
Yeah, I'm gonna. Just let me get the flame and flint with you first, yeah?
Oh, stop doing the flint. And then burn it, make sure we don't burn the forest. And then we'll just move on. And then you can make flint there.
Alright, one sec. Calm your freaking horses, mates. There. Right. Junk it in there. So we don't need the sharpness sword. Don't need the sharpness one, breaking one, knockback one sword. And we don't need the protection one helmet. Wait, do you have a helmet with protection on it?
Protection one.
Do you want to put the two together?
I don't have enough levels.
How many levels
we should have? Just move, man.
Where's the anvil?
I took it.
Put the anvil down. How many levels does it take to put them two together?
We really should just
pass
move
me
two.
Your helmet.
Fine.
Frack's sake.
I don't want to be more protected. I don't want to kill people.
There, now you've got a protection two helmet before I break it.
Can you pick up the anvil?
Yes, one moment. God damn it.
What do you mean, god dang it? You're the one who's taking all the time.
I'm trying to make sure that we've got enough stuff and we're not going to get destroyed. God. Hey, I'm getting rid of that.
I think at this point we are stronger than them with the potions, so we don't really need to worry too much. Oh, can you check me your speed?
Speed?
Yeah, the other speed.
Yeah. Wait, I've only got one speed myself. How many speeds have you got?
Oh, I thought you had two.
No, I had two. You just took it. I haven't taken a speed yet. I've only had one speed and I haven't taken it. Give me my speed back.
Oh, yeah, no. I took one to take on chart. So you've got one, I've got one.
Oh, wait, the shooting.
They're shooting.
Right, okay, one sec.
Oh, wait, they're from over there.
Okay, that one.
Where are they shooting from and why are they shooting? Oh, there they are. Hold on. They should really stop panicking. Let's move on.
Right, yes. Let me put some stuff.
They're over there, by the way. They're being a little bit doofy.
Where are they shooting from? Over there. Oh, yeah,
I think they have lots of arrows as well.
Oh, shot yet?
I shot him, he shot me.
Got him.
He's on 1.5. If we kill him, he's not wearing much armor.
It's
I should
sparks.
Put on my armor. Yeah.
He's run down. I'm gonna use my potion of healing.
Oh, he's trying to do pot shots. I'm not sure how many arrows I have remaining. I have two.
Sparks has one more hit and he's dead.
Yeah. He really shouldn't be there.
He's dead.
There we go. Oh, is he bait?
Maybe, yep, the other guy's coming over.
Where is he?
This way. Same way I'm shooting at. Or same way I'm looking at, even.
Ah.
They might run away. Let's go.
What's the thing which just fell?
Let's go. No! Don't back, God damn.
You can take full damage.
Don't even.
I took my speed, too.
Let's get all the arrows. That's Ender player. With all the armor. You can take fall damage.
Hush, little monkey, don't you cry.
Alright, there's a bunch of stuff on the ground here, including a diamond. A ball.
Oh, here's a diamond.
Yeah. Alright,
so. Was he really bait?
Keep an eye out.
Yeah, I'm keeping an eye out.
Alright, I've got a power 3 bow.
Was Sparks really bait?
Yeah, I think
or
so.
Or was he just trying to shoot us?
I think he's just trying to shoot us. I don't know, dude. Alright, I've got one.
I don't have any
one
help on me.
We've got one diamond. We don't need it. It's not important.
How many stream potions do you have?
I've got got two strengths. So I haven't used any. Oh, used like the ones before.
How many instant health?
Instant health, I've got none.
Okay. Should we brew some up or should we just go hunt blue?
Right, you go make some instant healths. I'm gonna start with this stuff that they've just dropped. So we actually have some decent crap on us. Well, more decent crap. Don't get the boots. Protection. Don't need that. Actually, no, give me that. No, good. Yeah. Whoa, behind you.
Oh, behind. He's there.
Yep.
Oh, I'm dead. I'm dead.
I killed him.
Oh, good. Maybe he was just waiting till I was brewing.
Oh, crap.
You're fine, man.
It's really fucking strong. Okay. That was difficult.
I'm fine with being spectator. I can't say anything, though.
No.
Have you realized that?
Shh, you're dead.
This was a lot of fun.
It was.
Yeah, I think he was just waiting for me to brew stuff.
Yeah. Okay, well, thanks for playing, man. Right. So I'm all by myself now.
He was very strong, though.
Feather fall boost.
That was nice.
Don't need that.
You should get the instant health. Oh, you had some on you.
I'm trying to find the
stuff. Oh, no, you had a golden apple.
Shut your face. You're supposed to be dead. Right. Get rid of that.
I can be the crazy ghost now who doesn't have to worry about the UHC.
Is there anything higher than sharpness 3? Oh, I can't tell. You can't sharpness tell me. 4. Talk. Is
there sharpness 5.
Is there a sharpness 5 and 4?
Yeah, there's a sharpness 5. Sweet. Maybe you should make a chest.
Would you just shut up? You're supposed to be dead. I thought that'd be the end of all of it.
Twinkles is the second to last remaining again. She was like this last time, and she also had only one teammate. It was kind of anticlimactic, to be honest.
Hmm.
Right, so, also, yeah, you should get diamonds.
Get diamonds? Why?
Well, you should put everything in the chest.
Shut up. Just shut up. You're supposed to be dead. I thought that was the end of it. Seriously, I thought you'd be quiet after that point.
Quiet? Really? Me? What are you talking about?
I was hoping. Alright, protection.
Right.
Two.
Oh. Okay, I can't say anything.
Yeah, shut up.
Well, I can keep talking to you.
No, you can't. You're dead.
Yes, I can.
You're dead.
We did it together, as a team.
Shut up.
Oh, right. Should I? Yeah. I guess I'm going to join the team speak. Good luck to you, mate.
Thank you. Bye.
Wait, you did appreciate me, though.
I appreciate you like a bad blister.
You did appreciate me.
Yes.
Sweet.
Now go away.
So, with that compliment, it was a fun UHC. And if you guys want to go see the finale, then either watch Monkey's or Twinkles' perspective. I will see you guys next UHC.
Later.
And good luck to you, Monkey.
Thanks, man. Gonna need it. Right, do that. Get that. Okay, so I'm all by myself now. Thankfully. No, he's a great lad. He's just like repetitive. Right, so get rid of all the crap I don't need. Keep those on me. Okay, so I've got a bunch of potions. I'm going to use my... Yeah, strength. I haven't got... Actually, I'm just going to use this to get my health up. These are water. I'm not sure what strength is, though. Crap. Strength like glistening watermelon or something. See, I should have asked him that. Oh, well. That... And that, I think this is regeneration potions. Or not regeneration, instant health potions. Can't be sure. If it's regeneration, then... Wait, is that not working? Okay, so if this is a regeneration potion, which it might be, I will just throw it away. Rather than eat it, because I'm not supposed to be using them. Don't need that. Protection. What have I got on me? I've got protection 2. Don't need that. Don't need that. What's this? Chest plate? Don't need that. Chest plate is protection. That's protection 2. If I had levels, which I stupidly got rid of, why did I do that? Alright, don't need the sharpness 3. And get rid of that. Get rid of the golden nuggets. Someone's coming. I see them. Dead. GG. That was beautiful. Oh, man. Okay, so... That was brutal. Right, so that's that. Get rid of that. Get rid of that. Get rid of that. And get rid of that. So who's alive still? So it's it's me. Wait, I won. Wait, what? Didn't even realize. Oh my god. Yay, I win. Oh wow. Okay. Didn't even realize that I won. Yes. I am the champion of UHC patchwork. Oh, brilliant. How the hell? That was... I thought, like, there was some more people. I completely forgot I killed Makashi. I thought she was still alive. What the hell? Oh, my God. That is crazy. That is... I literally just like, oh, someone there. Shoot, dead. What? 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 Oh, wow. Okay, so yeah, I'm happy with that. I'm going to eat my gold apples because I can. Let's do something like the region of this, get these potions out of here. Oh, they're just normal potions. Let's do this. Yay! Okay, so I'm going to jump over to TeamSpeak. I cannot believe I just won that. I'm going to jump over to TeamSpeak, and I shall talk to you guys very soon. With my kick-ass... Look at this. This is why it worked. Because of my awesomeness. Look at that. Ah, gotta love my armor. Anyway, guys, talk to you in a second. Can't believe I won that. That's awesome. I didn't even realize. Oh, man. Epic. I didn't even know that I won.
I cannot believe you. That was one shot. I had 6 hearts, and you took them all with one shot.
It was a power 3 bow. It was a power 3 bow. I didn't even realize I was shot. Like, oh, there's someone else. Shoot them. And I went back to doing stuff. I was like, wait, is that the last? It is!
I was wondering if Twinkle suddenly just floated in front of me. Like, what?
To be in this today.
Oh, Twinkle.
You stole Spock's bow.
Oh,
Twinkle,
man.
You know that staircase down you're making at the end?
Yeah.
You're only about 20 blocks away from staircasing into the command block room.
Really?
It had no...
Wasn't that protected?
No.
It's because no one ever finds it.
We should have gone to the command block room, guys.
That would have been so funny.
You were so close. Your tunnel was about 20 blocks to the north of it or something.
Would I have won if I...
It's like all of a sudden everything stops working. Why is we not getting any more potions? Like,
well, it didn't work anyway, Spark, so...
So, Twinkles, Monkey shot you with my power 3 bow.
Thanks for the bow, dude.
Really? So I did die because of you.
Yeah, the death message was appropriate. Was slain by Sparks' silliness as he threw his sword at the
cliff. I like the one that you gave me, Sparks.
You're welcome.
Blue fire, you almost had it there when you came in.
I like the death messages, they were cool. What was that, Tarbrace?
What happened to mine?
Tarbrace was...
Oh, some people's didn't work, and I think I must have just typed your names wrong.
Oh yeah, Tarbrace being
killed by Barid. It was very horrid.
Do you want me to read out?
Oh, Tarbrace was broke into a cold sweat and died of fright. Mine
we haven't
is...
seen monkeys yet. We need to kill monkey.
Should I just jump off the top of here and just die and you can get to see my death?
You wouldn't die, man.
Let's go.
Boots, don't you?
Oh, wait, half a heart. Half a heart from that. That's crazy. Oh, and again! Wee! There we go.
So just to recap, mine was say I can't. Sparks can't be blamed for this.
Yes, and immediately type blame Sparks after that.
Blue fire. Hi, Sparks. Says Blue Fire suffered a lack of command blocks. Sophie's was remember me cough as a hypocritical gelatinous tapeworm. Who's this? This was Sneaky's was supposed to be. Sneaky made golden pants and got what he deserved.
Yep.
Charts was supposed to be Chart has been slain. Sneaky. Not even sneaky. Fleeing from his teammate could save him from this.
Sneaky. That's
cool. Dino Cow was slain by Pig.
Had so much gold.
Gladric
the wall count was increased. Sorry. I didn't want you guys to in his cave, own muscles. All the time. You know how like caving is pretty much like a really boring thing in most
UHCs. We wouldn't be caving if we found Lapis in the 3 times we came.
Oh,
I didn't up the Lapis. That's one
thing. We just kept going
up.
Back and back and finding thousands of things of gold and just ignoring them.
I just had a Tarbrace and nothing to help me the entire time.
Should have went to the Nether. That was a mistake.
Well, we went to the Nether. Nether had nothing. It was like, oh, well, we got the blaze rods, I guess. It took us a while to get the fortress. Or as Talbrae kept saying, oh, no, it was the fortress. Yeah, it was the stronghold. You're calling a fortress.
The stronghold.
The staircase. How did you?
But the thing is, we found the Nether. We would have beat you in the Nether when we
found the skills
in the stronghold.
Like, you took no damage at all.
No, we're awesome.
Going into the Nether, getting the blaze rods and all that stuff.
And do you know how usually I'm the one who dies in the Nether or takes damage in the Nether?
I was the one doing all
of the killing in the Nether, and I still didn't
do it. I regret not building a portal and putting ladder.
As soon as you guys went through to the Nether, I was expecting you to at least take some damage, even if it was half a heart, just from like a gas blast.
Oh, it was crazy. That was so
good. Yeah, you guys
were an error and a half at the very beginning because Monkey didn't warn me about an error.
Well, thank you so much for inviting me. It was a hell of a lot of fun.
it's okay.
I can't believe I won it. I can't believe I didn't realize I won it. It was like, I was like, there's someone over there. Shoot. Get back to doing crafting. Oh, wait, what? This is the last person. I win! I started doing singing and dancing.
Got that on the first shot.
I know, that was even better.